I think this is possibly the greatest woman who has ever lived. Thank you. There's a room that is coming. Where is that true love now?
Oh.
Thank you. How's that? I'm more than
down, I'm gonna see ya please. I'm gonna let all my down do I please.
Really try and find the archives because they have the most extensive, beautiful name is Liza Minnelli. And we all did that, and I can't tell you what happened. I mean, I saw all of his original costume sketches that he made for the musical, all of the original scenic designs, the playbills of shows he directed here, and eventually ended up producing. It was just a remarkable experience for me. It reminded me of how magical my father was. It reminded me of how different he was than anybody I've ever met, then or now, who saw things so differently, like color and shapes and light. I've always said that I got my drive from my mom, but I got my dreams from my father. When I was little, we'd see something and I'd see the reality, and he'd see the opportunity, the realism. Thank you. Now, there's one thing that I find really interesting. No matter what we start out talking about, and we talk about everything, don't we? Everything, what's going to be like, who album is going to sell, everything is going to be. No matter what we start talking about, we always end up talking about the same structure. I talk to the reason, and I talk with them again. And the one thing that we've got in common always comes out. So I really need to I'm
Who is like that?
I'm so excited about it.
Thank you. Thank you.
have no business. Even though the audience is present, even though it's in the show, even though you want it to be challenged, your demon divas might just say no and go.
Thank you. Thank you.
sister who ended up living in Buffalo and teaching dance. At one point, one of her students asked her if she was ever successful. And she said, yeah, well, it's okay.
Thank you. Imagine all the people.
long as you be kept. Your demon is here.